Former Tamil Nadu Chief Minister J Jayalalithaa arrived in Chennai by a special aircraft on being released from the Bangalore jail after the Supreme Court granted her bail. AIADMK cadres were jubilant and celebrated the release of Jayalalithaa, who spent 21 days in prison. Jayalalithaa left the jail after completing the formalities. She is fine and in good health, Karnataka Inspector General of Prisons K.V. Gagandeep told. Minutes after, she walked free at 3:15 p.m. and waved to the crowd at Parapanna Agrahara on Bangalore's outskirts. Hundreds of Jayalalithaa's ardent fans and franchised supporters from the city and Hosur across the border lined up on both sides of the Bangalore thoroughfares and cheered her as her convoy sped away towards the airport. Many AIADMK cadres danced, clapped and waved party flags, while others burst firecrackers at junctions en route, raising slogans in favor of their amma. When she reached her residence at Poise Garden, MS Jayalalithaa was greeted by hundreds of supporters who had braved the heavy rain and assembled there. Many AIADMK supporters had also lined up along the side of the road to cheer on her convoy. Some of them broke out in impromptu celebratory dances as their leader returned home. Her case was transferred from Tamil Nadu to adjacent Karnataka in 2001 to ensure her political clout would not influence her trial. The top court said it will be then ask the Karnataka High Court to decide her appeal within 3 months to ensure a faster trial than the current case, which dragged on for nearly 2 decades. The Supreme Court on Friday asked her lawyers to ensure that all paperwork for her appeal is completed by December 18th, or her bail could be cancelled.